weakness is the only reason I exist.
If you and your family think your feelings are so freaking powerful, why'd you shut off your humanity? Why have you kept it off this entire time? Why have you sat back and watched all the horrible things that I've done because of it? Maybe once I figure that out, you will be gone for good. But in the meantime, I'd like to point out that you feel plenty of powerful things, too. Anger, resentment, rage. Humanity is just the strength to not give in to them.